A lot of hits. Certainly, you know, stop the bleeding. I mean, never let the bleeding, you know, stopped innings for, you know, single runs. Hung a breaking ball to Bautista. Gave up the second solo run. And then the last two, you know, we get a swing and bunt, you know, that we throw away. And then we get a bunt that McDaniel Salty's trying to let it go foul. Beckett on the line. And McDonald had some real good heads-up base running. So those are the last two runs.
What happened with Kalish? Obviously had a good bat to get on base there, but, you know, what happened?
I'm sorry.
When Kalish got picked off there.
Well, the ball's in the dirt, and Molina made a great play. You know, he didn't reach out to block it. He went out to stab it, and Kalish got a good secondary. And if it glances off his glove, he's at second. Molina catches it, and with that quick snap throw, got him. The result was unfortunate. I thought Kalish actually did a pretty good job.
How was Adrian's wrist?
He rolled over on his his glove. They brought him up real quick after the inning, had him floor scanned, and everything seems to be intact. You know, obviously he's a pretty tough kid. We'll check him in the morning. There's a chance he'll show him be sore, but pretty tough. We'll see. We'll see how he's doing.